so I can come back a brand new me.
I greet you all because this is not a night of greeting, but I'm just very delighted to be in your midst. Particularly this event, myself and the founder, Princess Roke Adebeluye, where is she? She likes to hide anytime I'm talking. Someday I will expose you to the world, but not yet. Very soon I will, actually. She's a very, very focused, very committed to anything that has to do with Pan-Africa in terms of fashion, in terms of anything that has to do with style. And she has been very consistent for many years. I will say very proudly, I'm one of the first that believe so much in her that actually put everything on the line for her. And I'm happy I have Biola Okoya here. If I go back memory lane, she knows what I'm talking about. She played one game for me one time, and I'm not going to mention what she did. She said, okay, she'll do some particular thing if she will actually get to me. And Roke actually got that advice from her. And Roke did those things. And the end is history. Well, I want to thank God Almighty for your life. And I mean it today because you've been very consistent in things that you do. I've always believed in your dream. I've always believed in your cause. And that's the reason why I've always supported you. You made me do something like about 3 years ago. It got a lot of backlash all over the world. And how can Oni come on the runway and do catwalk? And a lot of people actually misconstrued the whole thing. I was actually encouraging very young people, particularly female. I support them so much in terms of entrepreneurship and in terms of whatever that has to do with giving what is called independence to the weaker sex. I don't like to call them the weaker sex, but they have so much ideas, so much initiative that they can actually turn around this world. So I'm always very partial to anything that has to do with female. But really and truly, you made me do something that a lot of people just probably had a very wrong impression or a different objective towards it. But I can tell you, Princess Adebeluye, that I can do it over for you because I believe in your dream. I believe in your cause. You have been very consistent. You've been a friend. You've been a partner. You've been everything. I'll reserve the remaining for now. But Princess Adebeluye, please, I want you all to give her a resounding round of applause. If you can honor me, please give her a standing ovation and a resounding round of applause. Please. Oh yeah, please. Clap for her. Clap for her. She has been very consistent as far as fashion is concerned in this country. And we've been partners for so long. Clap now. Are you not proud of what she's doing? Where is our other partner? Lagos Fair. Lagos Fashion Fair. God bless you. Clap for them now, please now. They are really, really making us proud in Nigeria. Clap, clap, clap now. God bless you and bless all the works of your hand. Please, you can have your seat. Thank you very much for this honor. Thank you for honoring me. On a final note, we still have a very long way to go in our country. But I want to appeal to each and every one of you that how impactful are you in everything you do? Please try to discover talents around you. Talents from your driver, from your cook, from people taking care of your household, even from your children. A lot of people, they just set their mind towards their children to do some particular things. They won't probably think of how less they can actually add value to the society. It is not everybody that will be doctor, that will be lawyer, that will be accountant, and all what have you. Some will be fashionista, and some will be so many other things in order to make the ecosystem of this world to go around. The final note, try to extend very beautiful hands of fellowship to others. God bless you all, and God bless the works of your hand. Thank you very much for this evening.
Chukwudozie.
I will find her for pronouncing that name not to. Please, 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 ladies and gentlemen, please keep clapping for her. Please, please. She is a fashion icon and a supporter of House of Odunua. Please, a resounding round of applause for her. I'm not satisfied though. This woman that you're seeing, she supports this throne very well. Why are you clapping for her like this now? In fact, follow me again. Please stand up. Please. She deserves it. Please, please, please. Yeah, clap, clap, clap for her. Clap for her. Clap for her. Clap for her. Hey, hey. Now you're giving me energy. Clap. Clap. Congratulations. I'm very proud of you. She's now also the current chairman of Manufacturers Association of Nigeria, Southeast Chapter of the whole country. A female, another round of applause for her, please.
They say clap for her. I know I'm one of the people that are clapping. You are walking. Because you know they stand the cover camera. They are entering somebody's shirt. There is the sound of the enter for her.
Lady Ada. Lady Ada is going to be making a donation that's going to enable us to take some of these young designers to Africa Fashion Week London in October. Okay, the next award, I call him my big brother, Special Recognition Award to a fashion icon, Mr. Prince Will Uchai. Uchai. The CEO of Prime Chinese, Mr. Prince Will.
Who doesn't eat Prime Chinese here? Clap for him now. Come on, we can keep eating Prime Chinese. Congratulations.
Brothers, Mr. Kelechi Amadi.
the fashion industry, and what can I say? It's a beautiful gathering, and nothing beats encouraging talent. And we just can't have enough of this. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Worthy of note is that you can make videos, take pictures, and tag at AFW Nigeria on Instagram, and also at Lagos_Fair, using the hashtags LFF 2022 and AFWM 2022. Please sit back and enjoy as we continue with the designers' showcase.
It's a great honor to be here at the Lagos Fashion Show tonight, and also a privilege to present an award to a classy and a prestigious fashion icon. She's my mother, she's my very good friend, she's my confidant, and she's my mentor at the same time. She's an astute businesswoman. She's a traditional aristocrat, a highly distinguished woman who has done so many to preserve and project the Yoruba culture and tradition at home and beyond the shores of Nigeria. She's an enigma worthy of emulation. Ladies and gentlemen, I present no other than Erelu Kuti of Lagos, the Erelu of Egbaland, and the Queen Mother, House of Oduduwa, Yeyeoba Erelu Abiola Dosunmu. Yeye Oduduwa. Erelu Dr. Abiola Dosunmu is the only female White Cap Chief in Lagos. And in that category, she is a king, a royal majesty, Erelu Abiola Dosunmu, Queen Mother, Yeye Oduduwa.
Thank you so very much. Thank you. Have a seat, Your Imperial Majesty. First Lady of Kwara State, my own dear sister, Kabesi Alara Kabesi Ebekushi, Chief, everybody calls her Nikeyemi, my mama Nikeyemi, Nike Gallery, and of course, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It's always a delight to be around Ronke. Where is Ronke? Our beautiful achiever, fashion promoter, a distinguished princess of the Yoruba race. It's always a pleasure to be wherever you are having an event, because I know it's usually done beautifully well. You're a very fastidious person, and you dot all the details, and you make us proud. just like Kavies said, you're consistent in whatever you do, and in excellence, you're also very consistent. So I congratulate you. I thank you for this special recognition. It means a lot to me, because you know, I love the fashion industry. But much more, I love the culture and tradition of the Yoruba race. And when it comes to the Yoruba fashion, I think we are on the front line. It's very difficult for anywhere in the world to beat us, because for one specific, for a unique gift that we have, in the sense that we have our own special fabric that nobody else in the world can boast of. We have the opportunity for taking on the banter and pushing it to a higher level. I congratulate you, I wish you all the best, and I am certain by the time we come back next year, it will be something different. We have gone to another level or the next level. And the world is your oyster. The Nigerian fashion designer, they have what it takes. They have the flair, they have the imagination, they know how to combine the colors. But I would still like to say, we need to perhaps set up a workshop that can cut dresses and your styles, that can cut it for you. We need to improve on our cutting, and we need to improve on our stitches and finishes. If we do that, because the fashion world is very competitive, and if we want to break through the fashion markets of the world, we need to perfect our collections. Our collections are unique, and if they are up to standard, the oil industry will be a child's play. In fact, I was told yesterday by the new American Consul General that almost $4 billion are being transferred from the diaspora, Nigerian diasporans, and over 60% are actually from the Yoruba Kingdom. So you can imagine
what happened. Can we clap to that?
And if we can now export our collections, our indigenous handwoven fabrics and ajure to all those places, I assure you they will spend some of that money before they have them transferred back to Nigeria. So, ball is in your court. Sky is not the limit, it's the beginning. So I wish you all the best, Ronke. Please champion the course and lead the way. God bless.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Always we thank you for always deeming it fit to attend events like this and to honor your own subjects, your children. I mean, without your presence here today, the electric atmosphere here today would not have been the same. So we thank you so very much.
Thank you for your love. A round of applause for Mama, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you. Before I announce the next person to come on stage, I'd like to remind us.
You, Kabiesi, Your Excellency, my sister, my mommy, Ajike, Pefuao, last year, let you marry. You want to not wed it, you marry you. And brothers, me, my sisters, the young and the old, I greet everybody. I'm not in my costume anyway. My name is Aduni of Aduni and Nefertiti. Epate wofu mi. Thank you. Oda soto, wobolu webi, oma ke wapecha, oro echa kolo shemi.
Oro emu kolo shemi. Thank you.